me! Help!
Не трогай меня!
Nelson, you near a TV?
Ever since Eugene, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
The DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top notch. I mean, defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much. Reg, ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
Nelson Road, you stop this Seattle nonsense. Come home. Right now.
I'll come home when I'm finished, Betty.
Don't make me come here to Seattle and get you.
Good luck with that.
There are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Ah, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. It's not just one of each.
No, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork. Wow. So this is what it looks like when you... I've avoided looking up close.
What's the use of powers if you pull your punches? I hear another one.
DUP helmet. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry, east of your 40. Situation team, respond.
Reg, this conduit, man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead, I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.